after 4 p.m., government services will continue to be available. However, it will be in the form of its newest innovation, which is the Government of Grenada web portal. Permanent Secretary for ICT, Finlay Jeffrey, says most of the services will still be accessible via the web portal, and it includes marriage certificates, bus permits, permits to export meats, passports, among many more. There are currently 455 registered individuals who are already logging into the portal.
There is a single login that every citizen has to do. It is the security features in there is something that I think is worthy of mention, because you'll find that people may go in logging and become frustrated because there are a lot of security. But security is very, very important.
The PS explains that they have placed a great emphasis on security against hackers.
So cyber security is really important. And so when you log into that website, you have your own password, but that's not sufficient. So when you're logging, then you will receive what you call an OTP, which is a one-time password. It will come either through your email or on your cell phone. This is something you will now have to put in. So it's an added layer of security. So we're now ensuring that who is actually logging on there is actually you.
He impresses that with three levels of security, frustration is easily formed. However, reiterates the need for the added levels of security.
But people have to understand that in this day and age, keeping your identity safe online is of paramount importance. So all of this is there, especially to protect the citizens of Grenada, CARICOM, and PT-MATNIC.
PS Jeffrey notes that in spite of the launch, work is still ongoing on the portal, which includes training of personnel within the public sector. I am Gerard Joseph for GBN News.